Yeah. Let me tell you a little something like this, man. I had to take a trip to the e-mergency room. The doctor told me hip-hop is permanently doomed. The chances of a career is urgently subdued. But for some it don't matter, cause the currency deludes. There was a time when rap actually involved a passion. You could call a rapper rapper, or you could call him a craftsman. This music thing is an art, falling apart by all our actions. The pen and pad is a paintbrush, tearing apart the canvas. But I think I need to stop, cause I'm getting a little too heated. Some opinions seem to be relevant, and others get deleted. Everybody knows a fact from a fact when they see it. The majority just don't take the time to reread it. If people would open their eyes, they'd know what rap needed more than a couple lyricists. That's the exact reason I got in the game. I knew some people that was pleading for a stronger meaning. Now follow me as I be leading.